Grand Rising is the global inspirational vessel with today's word, affirmation. I want everyone to just be at peace with who you are and continue to give yourselves that affirmation. I am beautiful. I am blessed. I am God's child. I am a success. I am a beautiful woman. I am a beautiful child. I am a beautiful man. I am a wonderful wife. I am a wonderful husband. I am an amazing daughter. I am an incredible son. I am the best cousin. I am a phenomenal aunt. I am an amazing uncle. I will do great things. I will make my community better. I am a blessed child. I am worthy of all things good. I am a successful businessman. I am a successful businesswoman. My business will reach heights higher than I ever imagined. This will be the best year in my life. I am special. I am because I am. I am stronger. I am wiser. I am better. I am highly favored. I will become financially independently wealthy. I will be blessed abundantly. My family will become closer. I will get rid of all the pain that I've been holding on to. I have great inspiration and I have hope for the future. I will no longer doubt myself. I will forgive those who have done wrong by me. I will forgive myself for anything that I have done. Affirmation is so important to our everyday life. Breathe positivity into your life and breathe out the negativity. Live every day to your fullest. Every day you wake up, it is a true blessing. But before you do anything, for those first few minutes of a brand new day, that is your time. Before you reach for your cell phone, before you go to take the dogs out, before you go to make breakfast for the kids, before your morning coffee, before your morning walk, the first thing you do is thank God for another day and just take a few minutes. Just think, pray, meditate. Just those few minutes alone that is all yours before your day gets started. Affirm your greatness. Affirm your place in this world, because we are all offerings to this world. So you begin to offer your greatness and your gifts, and we all have gifts. This has been the Global Inspirational Vessel with today's word of affirmation. Affirm those things in your life as you ascend. Do the things that God has birthed you to do. Understand who you are and why you are here, and live with intent and live with purpose. I am because I am the Global Inspirational Vessel. Love you. God bless.